Pinabalaan namin kayo.
Opening salvo ng Viva Film sa taong 2015, ang obra maestra ng batikang direktor na si Ticoy Aguiluz at pinagbibidahan ng mga dekalibreng aktor na sina Christopher De Leon, John Estrada at ang nag-iisang Andy Eigenman. Tragic Theater, anong ganap?
Hi guys, we're here now sa Viva Office for my look test para sa new movie namin na Tragic Theater.
Inspired by the horror stories and urban legends of a celebrated auditorium, nabuo ang kwento ng Tragic Theater na halo sa libro ni GM Coronel.
Welcome po to Anong Ganap, sir.
Hi, it's a pleasure to be on your show.
Thank you very much. So, tell us more about what the book is all about.
Well, the story revolves around the exorcism of a film center in Manila. And there was this group of spirit communicators who attempted to exorcise the film center. Mm-hmm. And they didn't know that there was something else inside the theater that that got them into a lot of trouble in the end.
Wow. And now it's already a movie.
Well, for an author, it's a dream come true. Mm-hmm. You know, the story, that was just in my imagination. And to see it soon, right before my eyes, that it's really something else.
How's ano naman, Direk?
Oh, Direk is he's a brilliant director. Yeah. Well, in fact, he even improved on the story. Mm-hmm. If the story was good enough, he was able to make it great.
And how about the portrayal of the cast? Like Andy Eigenman and the other characters, like si John Estrada is part of it, Christopher De Leon is part of it.
Well, we all know Christopher De Leon is an icon in Philippine cinema. And so is John Estrada. But Andy Eigenman is a great revelation. I was so impressed with Andy. She was able to play the role, even though it calls for a little a character that's a little older than her. And that tells about how great an actor she is.
What makes it different from other horror stories?
Well, the movie is about an exorcism.
Yes.
And there's the take on the movie of this movie is that it gives you the point of view from the part of the one who's possessed.
Mm-hmm. So with that, can you please invite everyone?
Those who have read the book are excited to see the movie.
Yes.
So I invite you to come see and see Tragic Theater.
All right. Thank you very much, sir.
The most important character, lahat nakasalalay sa iyo yung buong pelikula. So you have to understand si Annie.
May nangyari ng sakuna and a lot of construction workers died and yung mga iba doon ay hindi na-retrieve. They say, and based doon sa book na there are really spirits there.
Masusing tinuro ni Direk Ticoy sa mga cast ng pelikula ang bawat papel na kanilang gagampanan.
When I say action, it'll come out. Try it.
Kaya naman magkahalong nervyos at excitement ang naramdaman, lalo na ng mga baguhang artista.
Yung character ko dito, best friend ako ni Andy. Name ko Joanna.
Siyempre naman mahirap minsan yung horror movies. May mga eksena na unusual. Siyempre may exorcism minsan at...
Ito na ang matinding kasiyahan ko!
Every time you get into the set, parang you get pulled into the action of the scary nature of the whole thing.
This whole taping shooting is really crazy, so we hope that you'll get to watch the horror film of the year. Walang iba kundi ang Tragic Theater.
At kagaya ng mga artistang kasama sa pelikula, siguradong super excited ng lahat na mapanood ang misteryo sa likod ng Tragic Theater. Tragic Theater sa January 8 na in cinemas nationwide.